On the afternoon of 8 November, Lieutenant Russell Brown, piloting his shooting star from the 16th Fighter Squadron, outmaneuvered two attacking MiG-15s, tacked onto the tail of one of them, poured 50 cal fire into him until the MiG exploded. It was the first of 827 MiGs to be shot down in Korea, and the first jet versus jet victory.